The robot is able to perform tasks in a kitchen environment, to recognize objects, persons, to grasp objects, to bring something from the fridge, load dishes into the dishwasher. And the goal of our research is to, of course, to build the systems and to study grasping manipulation and natural communication and interaction with humans.